straight jab in your chest, in your boxing stance, nice and loose, hands on your chin, right hand stays tight, using your hips to pivot, through the jab, you can mix it up other ways, jab, step across, jab, step the other way, jab, right hand on the chin tucked in to the left shoulder. So if anything comes over here, I've blocked it with my hands. If anything comes over this side, I'm still in control there, nice and tight, so my head doesn't ping back.